The apostles went to a particular place and they were laying hands. Do you understand it now? And as they were laying hands on people, people were getting that power. There was a man in that city. Everybody thought that poor man was a local champion. Why? Because he has some magical powers. Do you understand it now? And when he saw, he said, these people, they have stolen the show. Where are they? Why are they just laying hands on people? They are receiving power. And he don't know what to do. He thought the rich man's wealth is his fence. He thinks his wealth was the one necessary to get everything. He never understood that there is a power that is beyond wealth, the human cash that you can take. He went to them. He said, come, take 20,000 shekels and give me this power. They look unto him, what type of power? The inferior one that you have, the superior one that you have, use your money, perish with you. And immediately, something happened. Kagalayama.